Trump, without a doubt, is the most hated man in America. He is. And he just can't face facts. It's amazing. Like, if there's any protest or anything regarding him and his policy, he says that it's paid protesters. Listen, Donald, we only have one billionaire that would be crazy enough to pay protesters. Seriously, where you got that idea, I don't know. You are honestly really are not liked. And your administration, your policies, they aren't liked. Okay? So you're gonna have to face facts that you are the president of the United States. We all have to face facts that you are the president, and there's not much that we can do unless you're tied to the Russian thing or you do something else that's stupid. You know? There's a lot of us that hope that you get impeached. That's how it is. So just face facts that those are not paid protesters. Those are people that really don't like you and think that you're unqualified to be president. You know, the whole election looked pretty fishy. I'm not the only one that's saying this, Donald.
Trunk of the truck.